everybody. Welcome back. Happy Friday. You guys made it to the end of the week. You did it. Hi, Angelo. How are you, baby? Long time no see. Sorry, my group chat's being blown the F up. Hello, it's Friday. You guys did it. You made it. Just, oh my god, I used to love Just Dance. Oh god, that was my shit, dude. I'm sorry, Bun Bun. Well, hopefully hanging out here with everybody makes the day pass a little bit faster. It's Friday. What did everybody do today? Yeah, think about fun. I'm so much fun. Oh, I'm so exciting. What did everybody do today? I played a lot of Valorant. I played a lot of Valorant today. Oh, how was Minecraft? How was Diet? I haven't played in for freaking ever, dude. I'm never on Minecraft. Also, Hygar, you were asking about Coffee Shop Bot. That is back now. I fixed it. Mix It Up Bot is back, so now all of the commands that I had for Mix It Up Bot are working. Have fun with dancing! But all of my stuff is back. Hopefully it all works. If not, I will refund anything. I know you did not just do that to me. I know you did not just do that to me. I'm sorry, Bun Bun. I am gonna have to kill Charlemagne really quick, so just bear with me. I know. And damn well you did not. I know damn well you didn't just do that to me. I know damn well. Ignore that. Ignore that. That's my chat. Hang on. What? Okay, it's not working. Hang on. Yeah, you can see my chat. You guys can see yourselves. It is not. Ah! Thank you for the hydrate. Thank you. But you guys can shrimp again. Daily mothballs are counting once again. You guys can toggle on my dino and my mommy hat. I don't have to do any more work. And you can bonk me. Bonk is also back. I can be bonked now. I can now be bonked successfully, and it does make the noise. It just takes a second. I was hydrating. I apologize. But I think I have most, if not all, of my things working. Yes, and Toxic Stream is back. So for a million mothballs, I will play League of Legends for an entire stream. The whole thing, I will play League of Legends. Obviously, not including the 30 minutes at the beginning. Yeah, I love those tycoon-type games. Oh, they're so relaxing. Hopefully that worked. Well, it didn't work. Hang on. Wait. I'll fix it. I thought I fixed this. Did I not? Hang on. I guess I didn't. Hang on. Wait. Add YouTube Studio. I guess I have to make it. Hang on. Run hotkey model. Hotkey. Okay, and then I need to add a wait timer. Hold on, I thought I had it. Hang on. I thought I had it. Okay. I thought I had it! Here, look, I got it. Where is it? Oh my god, not the freaking cooldown, dude. Alright, hang on, wait. Wait! I refunded your points. It's on a cooldown. I'm sorry, I thought I fixed that. Sorry, this music is good. I think Molly is still being a little slow today, by the way, so y'all have to bear with her. She's having a rough day for whatever reason. But now it'll work. It'll work now, I promise. I promise it's all good now. I love African painted dogs. We have them at the zoo by me, and they're so cute. Molly is afraid of you guys spamming red apple again. She's got PTSD. Y'all have traumatized my poor baby. Excuse me, I just died a little inside. Y'all traumatized her. She'll never be the same. But what did everybody get up to today? I played a lot of Valorant, and then I fixed Mix It Up. Sorry if I'm yelling. My headset was turned up, like, all the way, and I really don't know why. I don't know why it was so loud. Sorry. Genuinely? And you know what? That's totally valid. I totally respect you doing nothing all day. I woke up to a DM from Butch, and he was like, hey, do you want to play games today? And I was like, of course I do. So literally like 30 minutes after I woke up, I got on Valorant, and then I've just been there all freaking day. Oh man, my life, chat, it's just so hard. My life is very genuinely difficult. I'm kidding, don't cancel me. Don't, please don't. What I wanted to do today, I just wanted to see my schedule for next week. Oh my god. Time.
Like all good moths, especially if there is a lamp.
You tell him, Molly. You tell him. Had to work, then came home, ordered some boneless chicken! Dude, that sounds so good. Oh, some boneless chicken would slap right now. You know what I want right now, actually, Chad? I want Popeyes. I don't know why, but I just really want something super greasy. Just some really greasy fried chicken. Sounds really good right now. I don't know why, but it just sounds good right now. Just sounds like it would be yummy. I know it's not gonna agree with my stomach, but it sounds really good. I can't explain it. It just sounds really good. Boneless pizza! Chicken nugs. I see, I only get their like actual chicken, like the bone-in stuff. I've never tried the nugs. Nice. I hope that's going well. I haven't played Overwatch in a while. I've been grinding Valorant. I've been having a lot of fun playing with Butch again. We both have been so busy that we haven't been able to play a lot. That and I'm playing with Ryan a lot, trying to get him leveled up and used to the game again. I say again like he's ever played. Get him used to the game because he's new to the game. We should. I know. I'm just busy. I'll probably have more free time after the birthday stream because I have been doing a lot of prep work for a birthday stream. You are not, Ryan. You're fine. God, you're so dramatic. You're so dramatic. He's fine, y'all. He's literally fine. Because birthday stream is 2 weeks from tomorrow. It's 2 weeks from tomorrow, so I have a lot of work to do. I don't have any of the incentives planned out. I don't have any of the games planned out. I have 12 hours of air to fill, y'all. I have a lot to do. And I don't have anything planned. Okay, that sounds rancid. Please don't ever say that to me again. Ugh. That sounds so disgusting. Ew. Nasty. You are rancid. Also, you guys have 1 week to get to the top of the gifter board. You do get a VIM role in the Discord server if you are top gifter. That's how that works. But today, we're playing Simulacra. We may not play it for the whole stream, because sometimes my brain gets a little bleh. Sometimes my brain, are you shitting me right now? Sometimes my brain, there we go, gets a little bleh. for games like that, so we kind of have to feel it out and see how I'm feeling. I am excited to play it, so we are going to actually play it, because I've been meaning to play this game for years, and apparently there's multiple. Like, there's more than one simulacra now. So who knows? Maybe if this goes well, we'll play the other ones in the future. But for now, we're playing the first one, and I don't have a backup. Yeah, that's pretty accurate, actually. I don't really have a backup for Simulacra. Is there another game in case I need to take a break that you guys would want to see? In case I need a break from Simulacra? I have a couple of options, but I'm curious as to what you all want to see. God, I'm dying, dude. It's ridiculous. I'm dying slowly. It needs to happen faster. I'm struggling so much. But if there's anything else that you guys are interested in, please let me know. I do have a couple of fun games planned for B-Day stream. A couple of them are collabs with some of my other streamer friends. Hi, Anne, speaking of. One of the collabs I think y'all are gonna really like. I think it's gonna be really funny. It's gonna be really stupid, but I do think y'all are gonna enjoy it. How you doing, babe? How was your day? But I don't know. We'll see. But I do have at least two games. I have two games planned for the subathon. That is not what it is. It's a birthday stream. Which is on July 8th, by the way. July 8th at 12 p.m. Central Standard Time. Why are you shook? Why are we shooketh? Why are we quaking in our boots? What's happening? Did I miss something?
Excuse me.
Oh my god. Excuse me. Sorry, that was a big yawn. I don't think I'm tired. Oh, is that one not working? Oh yeah, that's it's a lot. It's a lot. Let me see why panic may not be working. Panic. Here we go. Edit. Okay. Oh, I know why. Okay, so overlay things are not working, so stuff like panic won't work because, again, I don't have everything set up because it's a lot, but I have a lot of it. So anything that puts an image on my screen does not work. Yeah, it's a lot. It's a lot. It's a hard read. It's very unfortunate. I need some new music. Like, don't get me wrong, this music is good, but I need something else.
I hopped into a coffee shop, and then my jaw dropped in shock when I saw a girl who had cool pants. They made me want to dance. I started to advance to tell her until I heard a little voice say stop.
Who threw that strawberry at me? Is it a strawberry or tomato? I don't care what it was. Who threw it at me? Bun Bun, I'm looking at you. You throwing stuff at me again? That's really rude. It's not very nice to hit people with things. It's actually quite disrespectful to throw things at little people. Oh my god. Banned. You're done. You're gone forever. Never to return. Gone forever. I'm kidding. I hate that gnome though. God, I hate the gnome. He's awful. Icky. Bad. Y'all, I need y'all to manifest that the AC guy comes today, please. He's either coming today or tomorrow, and I really need y'all to send me some good vibes. I need him to come today. I'm so sweaty. It is so hot. It's in reverse if it's a little person throwing it at you. I don't throw stuff at y'all. I'm nice. I don't throw stuff at chat. Chat just throws things at me and it's really disrespectful and I don't appreciate it at all. I don't appreciate it. Y'all are very mean to me. I like to think that I'm a good person and I'll fight you. On God, I'll get you. I'll get your toes. I'll snatch him up. I'm also a gremlin. Dude, I'm 4 feet tall. What you mean? I'll fight you. I'll fight you. On God. Right here, right now, I'll get you. I will get you. Right now. If you throw shade at me, I'll cry. Probably. I'll probably cry. Just putting it out there. If anyone has beef with me, bring it to the floor now. Let's duke it out. If you've got beef, let's box right now. I don't have arms, but I'll bite you. I may not have arms, but I will bite you. So, if you've got beef, just be prepared. I'm going to bite you. I hope you're ready for that. Don't be mean to me! I'm terrifying. I do like beef. Beef is very good. I do like beef. Tastes good. When was the last time I had beef? It's been a- wait, hold on. How long has it been? Ryan, when was the last time we had beef? Watch it be like 3 days ago and I'm just completely oblivious. I feel like it's been a while. I've had a lot of chicken lately, but that's not the same, obviously. They're two different animals. I always have a crisis. That's like my state of being. My state of being is crisis. I live in constant crisis mode. It's a problem. Let me tell you, it's a problem. Hold on, I gotta adjust my posture. My back is killing me. Oh, I've been in my chair all freaking day. Okay, I genuinely don't know the last time I had beef, y'all. I know it's in burger. Oh, I had a burger. Wait, I had a burger a few days ago. If I'm not having a crisis, y'all need to be concerned. If there's ever a moment in time where I'm not having a crisis, you need to call the police. Because I live in a constant state of crisis. That's just how I live. I gotta stretch. Oh my God. Okay. But yeah, no, I live in a constant state of crisis. That's just my way of being. I don't know what to tell you. That's just how it be sometimes. But yeah, if I'm not having a crisis, you need to call the police. I all of a sudden an EP, but like, I will not stop. I'm here for crimes and crimes alone. So the EP-ness will not take over. I've been sleeping in a lot lately because I've been up late doing stuff. So my sleep schedule is kind of trash. It's a problem. I know my mom is not happy about it. I have a really shitty sleep schedule right now, and it's not healthy. But it's fine. You all need to have good sleep schedules. I don't have to because I make the rules here. I'm allowed to do whatever I want. You all have to go to bed at reasonable times. Got it? That's just the rules. I do make the rules. I do make the rules. So you have to follow them because I said so. My arm itches. Hang on. Okay. But yeah, Simulacra, it's a game about a thing in your phone. I don't know all the details, but I think it's a murderer. It's a UI murderer in your phone and it's trying to get you. That's Simulacra. And I know it's late for you right now. I know you're up too late right now. Thank you for the pronoun check. My pronouns are she, they. Feel free to click on that link right there. Connect your Twitch and they'll display next to your name like they do in chat. If you look on my screen, everyone's pronouns are displayed on the screen. It's cute. But yeah, she, they, non-binary, I'm a queen. Here you go, here's my flag. Wow! Wow! Here's my other flag. Wow! Wow! Imagine me not being straight? Couldn't be. Moth is the straightest being. How could I never not be straight? How could it happen? How could this happen to me? Bun Bun, go the heck to sleep. Not at 3 a.m. At like 1 at the latest. 3 a.m. is too late. Although there were a couple of nights where I went to bed at like 6 a.m. Which is not healthy. It's a problem, okay? I admit that I have a problem, chat. You can't tell me that I don't have- I have one. No, for the W-E-E-K. Week. Day of the week. Sleep is for everybody. Look, I don't think I'm allowed to say I'm gay because I'm dating a man. I don't think I'm allowed to say that. I am, in fact, in a relationship with a man. I do love him, but God, I love women. I love him, but women. Whoa. My monitor just cut out. That was weird. Okay, we're Gucci, I guess. As long as you guys can still see me. Yeah, my insomnia is pretty ass too, but you know what? We just gotta roll with the punches. We gotta do our best and just roll with it. We gotta do what we can to survive. Because honestly, I am surviving. One day I will thrive, but today we're surviving. Survive, not thrive, but I want all of you to thrive. I will thrive someday in the hopefully near future. I'll thrive when I have AC. That's when I'll thrive. So that will hopefully be the near future. I did also... What kind of pizza are you eating in bed? You should send me pizza. I love pizza, y'all. Pizza's so freaking good. That was a joke, by the way. But pizza is very good. Very, very good. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and start getting us ready for... Yeah, McDonald's. What'd you get from McDonald's? I'm gonna go ahead and start getting us ready for Simulacra. Hopefully it's not one of those games that's like dumb and needs my screen to be set up a pizza with- Oh. Is it a dessert pizza? Is it a dessert pizza? Oh, apparently Simulacra is a mature rated video game that may not be suitable for some viewers. Be warned, chat, it's a mature rated video game that may not be suitable for some viewers. Okay, I don't know if I vibe with that, and I do think I'm gonna have to fight you because that sounds rancid. That sounds rancid. No offense. That sounds oh god. I can't. Nope, I do dare. That, I can't. That sounds awful. I'm sorry. It just doesn't sound good. You think it'd be a good idea? Oh, so actually Twitch automatically does that. It rates it as a mature game. Twitch has already done that, and it automatically rates this game as a mature game. So there should be a tag. Oh my god. Anyway, there should be a tag that says, yeah, it says mature rated game. I don't think it's violent. Yeah, so Twitch has a new thing. Oh my god, that is so loud. You guys can't hear it. Hang on. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. This game is so loud. Can you guys hear it okay? It's so loud in my headphones. Do I need to turn it down? Holy shit. Is it? Stop! Is the game too loud or do I need to turn it down? That sneeze hurt, bro! It hurt! That was a painful sneeze! Okay. I need y'all to answer me. Do I need to turn the game down? It's so loud! A little bit? Okay. How's that? Oh my god, this game is so freaking loud. I love this music though. Oh, I have to turn off my lo-fi beats. Okay, that's good. Okay, wait, I forgot to turn off my lo-fi beats. How dare I? Shut up, lo-fi beats. Shut up. Okay, so this is Simulacra. Just be warned, this is a mature game. Please watch at your own discretion. I gotta turn this down. Oh my god, it is so loud. Greg! Oh, my name's Anna now, chat. Oh. What? The cutscenes. Oh! That scared the shit out of me. That Oh!
If you look into my eyes, you can see it looking back.
Oh! Can you guys hear this? Oh, okay, thanks. Oh my God. What the fudge? That scared me so bad. Hi, Greg. We're gonna ignore him for now. Could you guys hear her talking, or do I need to turn it up a little bit more?
Hi. Hello to myself. This is video log number one.
Vlog. Name that YouTuber.
Just speak my mind. Comes, no wrong answers.
There are wrong answers. My whole stream is a wrong answer.
Nobody's gonna see this. So.
I'm seeing it now! I see it.
Pretty crazy lately, and I just needed an outlet of sorts.
An outlet, you say? This is my outlet in front of strangers on the internet. This is therapeutic. This is my therapy. It's free.
What am I doing?
You guys are giving me free therapy. Okay. Alright, let's see. Hey, you still with your boyfriend? Who the hell is Merv? Just asking, people are talking. Have you considered that the things you might say come off as creepy? Creepy, I'm just speaking my mind, nothing wrong with that. Is it company policy to get to know your colleagues better as well? Yeah, but you need to tone it down. Okay, so Merv is the office creep. I got it. Merv is the creep. Ew, telling me to wear my bareback dress because it looks hot is not appropriate. Being honest, no, you can't tell me I'm pretty, because that is predatory behavior. I'm going to be your giver for the gift swap. You're going to love what I have in mind for you. Blech. Oh my God, no, I no longer have 3 minutes of ads. Wait, that's not true. I no longer have 3 minutes. Ignore that. Anna, I have these cookies I need to pass to you. Moms, another time, I have tiny shelves. I have tiny shelves, Mom! There isn't any mood for space. It's only a box. Then why can't you finish it? No, Mom! Aren't you answering? You're still there. Mom, all I ask is some space. She's trying to love you, Anna. God. So you only want to see Moon. You need something? That's not true. Then why are you avoiding me? I am not. You are. Then let me come over. She sounds like a clingy boyfriend. What the hell was that? I'm busy, you're always busy. It's like we're strangers. Ugh. My estranged daughter! Oh my gosh. I just want you to be supportive of my decision. That's all supportive? You say as if I never do anything for you. Ha! Ha! Who paid your rent when you took 3 months off? Oh, this mom! You tell me it's gonna be good for you, but what do you have to show for it at the end? All I was asked to come see your mom. Is that so difficult? Fine, next time I promise. Good. Aunt Penny is coming over. I hope you're keeping your promise. Yeah, I can make it. I'll call you on when and where. I heard what happened. Maybe it's time you listen to me for once and let go. This world is not run by silly mantras or your sense of purpose. It's a material world. You work and you get paid. Yep. Yep. Unfortunately, that's how it is. You work, you get paid. It's not... It is complicated. You have that already, so are you desperate to throw it away? About time you take what you have and be happy with it. You think I love what I do? You think anyone loves what they do? Should I turn on the music again? It's kind of quiet. Should I turn on the lo-fi beats again? I want to support you. I really do. But at the expense of your security, if you want to change the pace, Aunt Penny has a position in her company. It's doing quite well. Maybe I can recommend you. Are you there? Answer me so I don't have to file a missing persons report.
Sorry, I'm at work. Just want to drown everything out for a bit. It's just every possible shitty thing that could happen happened at the same time, and it sucks. I know you're worried, but I'm okay. I'll call you soon, I promise. Love you.
Ah, she loves her mom. Have you talked to Aunt Penny? Yeah, but I don't want to work at a PR firm. You said you want something different. Here I am trying to help you. Again, you turn it down. What is it you want? I love this emoji, by the way, and his little freaking eyebrows. Look at his little eyebrows. Maybe if you listen to me, really listen, you might understand. Come closer. She consulted a pet store, and that is not the same. Nothing is ever enough for you, is it? Ungrateful. I gave you so much, and this is the treatment I get. Is this mom being toxic right now? Don't get me wrong, Anna's not a saint, but God, mom? Also, why is mom kind of hot? Why is she kind of fine? It's just this picture. She looks really good in that picture. Fine. I'm sorry I'm such a disappointment. I'm trying to be better, but please, this is my own way. So much is happening right now. All I ask is that you trust me. I've got nothing to show you now, but I will not give up. Not the mommy. Okay, look at her. She's kind of hot, okay? You know I do this because I love you, right? Yeah, I love you too. Okay, why are they both, like, so hostile with each other? Hello? Hello? Okay, so Anna went missing. When were these texts? When were these sent? August 11th. Okay, so between August 11th and August 13th is when Anna went missing. How long are Ashley's texts? Oh, my Lanta Faye! Ashley, shut up. It happened again. Long day, let me guess. It's the meetings again. How late can someone be for a team meeting? Half an hour, and I get called to the office for extending my lunch time by just 5 minutes. Nailed it. Got him! Being the editor-in-chief doesn't turn you into the queen of the world. It was so last minute, I had to rush like a maniac. Drop everything just to be on time. I had to skip my afternoon latte. Oh, chat. Her latte chat. Okay, Ashley's kind of cute too. Hang on. Got grumpy and scowled at the assistant again. Why are you bullying her? You gotta be chill. Watch your temper. No, it's my watch. I thought I had it with me. I can't remember where I put it. Oh, do you want to check my place? Never mind. I'm sure it will turn up somewhere. You will lose your head if it wasn't attached to you. Same, same, same. You still want to go out later? Yes, please. Vortex Club. Okay, talk to you later. Gotta finish the application. Hey, on my way. Hi, hi, hi. Why'd you leave? Greg wasn't feeling it. You missed out. Next time, I promise anyone was having fun with Victor. I did. Stop. She had fun with Victor chat. Night. Thank you for listening to me. I don't know if any of this is relevant. I'm turning on the music, though, because sitting in silence is driving me insane. The silence is... Oh my god, wait. I forgot to open my OBS. The silence is driving me crazy. I apologize. I just can't sit in the silence. I can turn down the music if it's too loud. That's what I'm here for, trying to get some rest. I can't believe that guy. Shit. You know what he literally, chat, literally just did? Don't tell me, let me guess. He didn't lift the toilet seat and tell you that it's your responsibility to. You know that happened to me once? Ashley. Okay, so what did Greg do? I confronted him about it, and he again denied it. Oh. So I took his phone and showed it to him. Oh my god, I'm so good at this. Okay, so I do need to be reading these texts. I do need to be reading these. No way, you looked through his phone? It's wrong, I know, I'm not the jealous type. Really, I'm not. Well, I know that, babe. But it was just there. Who the hell is calling me from Independence? Leave me alone. A message came in and I just looked. Hey, I'm not judging. Whatever it takes to be completely sure, you know? At least you now know. You let the whole thing go. You should see his face. And he has the nerve to accuse me of invading his privacy. He yelled at me. I told him to leave and that's the end of it. Are they not close enough? Why wouldn't Ashley come over, dude? If I was having a crisis with my boyfriend, I would want my best friend to come over. So what do you say he's gonna do? Sorry, my allergies are really acting up right now. Honestly, I don't know. I don't want to know. Hurts to think about. Thanks, Ashley, for what? Listening. I know it's a very difficult thing for you to do. Just let me know if you need anything. Anything. Okay, now we can go talk to Greg. Pick up my calls, will you please? Come on. You went... Oh, wait, hold on. You are the one that went... out of line. Ha ha ha! I'm a genius. You are the one that went out of line. When you went through my property. I'm not even mad, just disappointed, but I know you are, so talk to me. I can explain everything. I will let you cool off first. Hello, it's been a while. How are you feeling? Not him triple texting me. I'm taking care of things. Just give me a few days. You can't ignore me forever. Actually, it's called ghosting. It's called ghosting, Greg, and I can and will ghost you. Can you stop being so emotional right now? Now all he needs to do is say, I bet you're on your period. That's why you're so emotional. This is difficult for me too, it's not just you. So were you cheating on her? Dude, cheating on your girlfriend is not difficult for you. It just means you're a shit person. This shit is punishing enough, so for me, you cheated! I'm going out on a limb, and I assume Greg cheated on her. And he's, like, sad that he got caught, not sad that it happened. He's not remorseful, he's just upset he got caught. That's what I think is happening. Can you just hear me out for 1 minute? One, it's settled. You have nothing to worry about anymore. We need to talk in person, so please answer me.
Anna? Fuck this silent treatment shit. Oh, fuck it so much. I get it. Fuck it. But I get it. Get back to me when you're ready. I'm gonna give you a week. Okay? I wanna give you space.
Ew! Ew! He's disgusting! Why does he sound like that? He sounds so gross! Ugh! They said you didn't come into work today and you're blocking my calls now? Where on earth are you? Why does he sound like that? You've got the wrong person. Anna, you finally decided to answer! And what the hell do you mean you got the wrong person? Anna is currently unavailable. That's fine. Okay, wait. Every now and then a robot voice takes over me. It happened the other day, I don't remember what. What are you rambling about? Is this some kind of trick to stop me from reaching you? You're better than this, Anna. You kept nagging me that as a couple we need more, so let's talk. It's a little bit too loud. Well, honestly, I think we should drown out chat. How's that? I personally think we need to drown out Chad. That's his new name. His name is no longer Greg. We're drowning his ass out. He sounds disgusting. Is that better? Hi, Nack. How are you? Do you like my cell phone and my ex-boyfriend Greg, who are now naming Chad? How do we feel about Chad? Is the audio better? Sounds like you and Anna got issues. I'm doing that one. A little too quiet, my god. Hang on. How about that? It's at like negative 40 decibels. Oh, you're not Anna? For real? Who is this? Your mom! You're not her new fling or anything, are you? In case you're unaware, we are dating. Not- she kinda cute! This is ridiculous! So you don't know Anna. Then why are you holding her phone? I think someone sent me this phone. Did Anna send you her phone? I don't know! That's kind of odd. She looked like she is in trouble. She needs help. Mental help. Huh? Is she okay? Anna recorded something weird. Send me that video now. I don't think I should. First, you want to show me something, then now you don't. Stop wasting my time and get to the point. What the F is going on? Oh. Ah! Oh my god. No. No. Maybe I didn't want to. Are you helping me or not? Make up your mind. Do not call me again, you psychopath. Shit, something came up. I'll try again later. Don't call me, and you better answer. Don't call me! Oh. Oh my god, am I about to go on Tinder? Oh my god, why is he spamming me?
Sorry, I'm at work. Just...
Anna?
No, god, I'm not listening to that again! Okay, we already saw this one.
Oh shit!
What? What? Did she just eat it, dude? Something is in her house, dude, I'm telling you. Okay, wait, she's so pretty. Y'all are hurting my feelings today. Okay, wait, Anna is really pretty. She's gorgeous. Oh my god, look at her little dog. Oh my god, y'all remember this filter? Stop. Y'all remember this filter? She's so pretty. Why do you have so... Oh. We'll get to that. Restore. Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god, I'm so bad at these! No! I'm so bad at these! This one has to go last. Oh my god. I'm so bad! Help! No, don't help me. I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. Okay, so the bottom left has to go last. Okay, I did it! Why did I need to get this? Okay, she's at the gym. Oh my god, look at- Oh! I'm glad you had fun with Just Dance! Look at him. Oh, 10 out of 10. Oh my god! Tobias! I'm making this my new phone lock screen. Look at- Oh my god, he's got so much swag. So this is Anna and Ashley. Oh my god, look at these artsy photos. Ugh, I love it. Oh. This one has to go last. Wait. No. There we go. You- Oh, wait, they're besties. I love that for them. I love that for them. This one has to go last. Happy oh my god, yes! Anna's got day. Wait, are there pictures from my birthday? Did she have pictures?
Can I eat that cat soft my knife?
No! You can't! Oh my god, these pictures- The Tobias picture was taken on my birthday! Stop! It was meant to be. It's destiny, chat. It's destiny. Ew. Can I delete these? Oh, no. Can I delete these? I don't want you, Greg. Oh, I see. I'm missing the side pieces. Ew. Is this Greg? Oh my god, wait, this looks so good. Yum! It looks so good. Why does he look dead? The ultimate Giga Chat. Okay, so this was taken, I'm assuming, on the day she disappeared. And she's looking at something that's not on screen. Okay. Let's check Jabber. Oh, we were not checking Jabber. Oh, I can call the police.
Hello. This is an automated police emergency response.
What?
Your call is important to us. Sorry, all of our operators are currently busy. If there is an immediate danger, please press 1. If you wish to report a non-immediate crime, please press 2. For other emergency services, please press 3. If you wish to speak to one of our operators, please press 0.
Okay. Okay. What about my mail? Let's check my mail. Oh my god, Chad, do you remember what it was? 1801. What was it? Oh my god, they told us at the beginning. Do y'all remember what the number was? Oh, crap. Do y'all remember what it was? Always watching over you, Iris Applesauce. I know, well, okay, it was four numbers. Crap, dude. I don't remember. Fine, we'll go to freaking Tinder. Is this telling me how to do Tinder? Is this telling me how to use? Iris is Siri backwards? I'm gonna get got by Siri! Okay. Hey cutie, hey there, I got a romantic proposition for you. What is- I'm not reading that. Oh my god, get Pat, no! No! Ew, rancid! How many lobster dinners would it take to turn your bedroom into an acrobat's gym? Ew! Tell me, Anna, what are you Monday priorities? Movies, yoga, happy houring? Why can't these men type? Uh-oh, no response. You need some rescuing? Sorry, I was caught up with work. I'm here. I would pick none of the above, actually. I've recently picked up reading, otherwise it might be a movie. Awesome. Anything interesting you picked up? You won't believe me if I told you. Oh! Philosophy! I kind of like Alex. He's kind of cute. He's kind of cute. I believe you. You're just saying that. Wink. So, are you always into the human condition? Nah, I'm just growing through some stuff. How about you? Are you as good as advertised? We can meet up. I'll tell you all about it. Come on, I told you something about me. It's your turn. Well, I did it a while back. How long was that? 3 years? Kind of misleading, isn't it? I got your attention, right? It's all part of the game anyways. Aren't our profiles just versions of our better versions of ourselves? Call me an idealist, but putting an honest foot forward goes a long way. Yeah? Thank you for the hydrate. Oh my god, Dave, are you gonna be a creep? I like your pick, thanks. Wanna eat cookie dough sometime together? What the hell? Excuse me, what? I mean, you wanna go out sometime together? Are you there? Okay, Edwin? Hey, animal lover, huh? You have one? Yeah, a cat. Oh, I see a pets too. Ha, nah, I don't. It's a joke. They're Pokemon. Stop. Did this man really say his pets were Pokemon? That's the one, though the original was created in 1995 for the Game Boy. I played it. I mean the re-release, hence the joke. Because you have to pick one of those three, and I played all three versions. Charmander is my- Stop! Stop, this is so sad! Okay, I love Pokemon, but this is so cringy. Unrelated trivia, did you know that the most expensive Pokemon card is the Charizard, which is the evolved from a Charmander? No, he's like, he definitely lives in his mom's basement. Right, you play games? I was a Candy Crush nut for a bit. I wouldn't count that as a game. How is Candy Crush not a game? I mean like a real game. Oh, so he's like a gamer person where like, if it's not like an FPS or something, it's not a real game. If Candy Crush is not a real game, then what is? Like PCs or consoles? I played Mario Kart at a party once. I think that's pretty much it. Okay, Edwin, you are such a tool bag. Fine, let's see what Taylor has to say. You like to travel, right? Your name should be Wander Woman. Come on, not even a pity laugh. Bruh. Okay, no, I like Taylor. That one is hilarious. I'll just assume you're busy saving the world. Would it be considered catcalling if I called your cat? I have a grand night of a date planned out for him, her, it. So grand, it just might even have room for you. I'm not Anna. That's not- she's not on her phone right now. Not- I'm not Anna right now. Oh, awkward. You her roommate? I'm nobody, really. And you have her phone because... it was sent to me for some reason. I'm a detective. Total stranger picks up a lost phone and responds to Stark messages. Isn't that kind of creepy? Yeah, because I read some weird shit. I'm just holding on to it for a while. Right. That's cool. As long as you return her phone to her, you're going to return it, right? I will if I can find her! Guess I'll have to pick up my pickup lines after she gets back. I thought my Wonder Woman joke would have sealed the deal. Oh, max points to all of them! Max points! I love him. I'll let her be the judge. Put a good name for when she gets back. It's Taylor Pereira. Tell her I'll be waiting. Ugh. Okay! Find out Toby's birthday to unlock emails. Toby's birthday? Wait, Toby! Tobias! Wait, I know! Oh, I know! Gallery! Camera! July 8th? What year? 23. Not July 8th. Where's the birthday? Why did I just click on the first picture of Tobias? There's a birthday. Here we go. July 18th. 1807? Woo! Yeah! I'm so good at this. Okay, this one was sent earliest. Ed. I'm so good at this game. Hey, Ed, I think it works. Thanks again. P.S. You and your factory chain coffee? Wait, what? Okay. Hey, Anna, don't mention it. Yeah, the applesauce version of the OS is pretty buggy, but I can help you out. I know, I'm so good at this game. The encryption is based on layers for text, da-da-da-da. Hey, Ed, sorry to bother you with the phone stuff. Okay, so she was having issues with her phone and contacted the Iris support team. Her things were corrupted. Where have we seen that before? Okay. We're excited to hear from you on what you have picked up this week. Oh, is this like Instagram? Yeah, that's how you hacked. I'm a pro hacker. Okay, so this is like Instagram. Where are those data packets I asked for, Anna? This is the millionth time you're directly disobeying my instructions, and I'm wondering if you really are putting... You hear that, chat? Putting the interests of this company first. We are surveillance outfit... Outfit! And to be the best in the business, there must be sacrifices. Other jerwise, I am forced to question your loyalty. Please note, your repeated offense of delayed work or shoddy tax are being put into consideration regarding your appraisal, and this is a small industry. We decided to remove you access to the lab Wi-Fi and should be found by... And should you be found bypassing this restriction, there will be consequences. For someone who is supposed to be in surveillance, you have a poor way of showing your focus. Tim, you have issues. This is the CEO? Tim. Tim Faraday. He's the murderer. This is from my mom. Oh, her name is Lauren. So my name is Anne Hardy then. Subject, give it up while you still have the chance. I heard what happened. Why didn't you tell me? You see what happened? This is what happens when you don't listen to your mother. Don't gaslight me. All I want is what's best for you. Don't gaslight me. I already put you through school, and now you want to do it again? And for what? Becoming a vet? Oh, yeah, I love Tobias. This is the third time you got rejected from that school. Maybe it's time you realize that you're not cut out for this kind of nonsense. Mom! I want to be a vet! I want to be a veterinarian. Everyone else is moving forward, and you are the only person I know that wants to move back. Now that I know for sure you are not going anywhere anytime soon, I suggest you put an end to this now. Love you, Mom. Mom, you kind of suck. Anna, you there? Nope, her phone is still with me. Ooh. The weight is killing me! Okay, girl loses her phone. Gotta be more to the novella than that. Why wouldn't Anna call her own phone by now? Did you check her text messages? I'm not sure if Anna wants you to know about her messages. Chat, I think we should just date Taylor. And where's your certificate of permission, eh? We're trying to do some good here, so it's all good. Tell me, what's in her phone, and maybe we can figure this out together. Chat, I don't know. He's kind of hot. Do we trust Taylor? He's kind of hot, dude. I think that's the only qualification, is him being hot. I think that's it. I think we trust him. I get it. Must be packed with juicy details. Anything else? I don't want to tell him Greg is looking for her yet. I don't want to tell him that yet. The Right Thing featured article. Students unable to feed themselves develop. Okay. This is about student debt. Trust me, I know about student debt. I'm in it. He is hot. I think we can trust him. Works at Faraday Solutions. Interest, moving on. Oh. Animals, music, finding love, and movies. Oh, I like Albert. I like Bill. I don't like Mark. Oh, I like Stephanie. Ah! Say cheese! Keep swiping. I like her. I like him. Oh! Keep swiping. See, I don't like the beard or the mustache. I like her. This is blurry, but she loves memes! He's hot. Okay. Say something nice to him. Hey! Cool name. Where'd you get it? It was a birthday present! Well, mine was a birthday suit. Haha. Oh. I'm not sending you nudes. It's a joke! Take it easy. So what you up to? Playing Twister? Oh, chat, are we playing Twister? Chat, hold on, this is so important. Are we playing Twister right now? This is so important. Are we playing Twister? Or are we just chilling? Are we boring or are we playing Twister? This is really important. We have to know. What do y'all think? Mm-mm. I just spilled my drink all over me again. I did this earlier too. I can't say what I said earlier though. It's kind of inappropriate. I think we're playing Twister. Playing Twister. Twister. Like the one with the dots? It brings people together. Oh, it sure does. Wink. I too enjoy games with plenty of physical contact, so how about a number? Let's get to know each other better first. You holding out on me? If you're gonna take this at glacial speed, I don't have the time. You're not- Ew! Rancid! What? Ew! Rancid! Whoa. Another girl? Did I set my- Oh, is she not gay? You swiped right, didn't you? Yeah, but I wasn't really looking at who I was swiping, lol. Ugh. Since we're here, tell me something. What's it like, Spark? Takes some getting used to. Men are kinda gross. Is it though? Are we meeting literal strangers online? Aren't you scared? Public places are safe. Well, yeah, but anything can happen, you know what I mean? Anything can happen no matter what you do. Gosh, what am I doing worrying so much? She does have a point, but like, anything can happen no matter what. I have this fear that the person I'm talking to is not who they say they are. Oh, shit. I get it. It must be to anything else. Oh, fine. Oh, Chad, I'm lying to her. Someone close to her. I'm lying to Stephanie! Must be a boyfriend. Damn it, more competition. She knows I'm not Anna. Nothing to go on. Okay, bud, time for the next level. You're gonna dig a little deeper. Gotta dig a little deeper. What's that song? That's from Princess and the Frog. Ooh, what is she like on Jabber? Way ahead of you, bud. Way ahead of you. Alright, Snoopy. Oh, no. Banned. It's a possibility. That would suck so much to find out. How do people do this? It's just your anxiety talking. We could be besties. You think so? I mean, what is the worst that could happen, right? Famous last words. I'm not saying that. Just enjoy yourself. Oh, okay. She was cute. I'll be right here. Hey, found anything interesting yet? Anything that tells me more about Anna? Us tells us. It's wrong to share personal info. You're no fun. I know. I'm so boring. I'm playing Twister. I'm busy. Oh, well. Let's go on Jabber. Oh my god, Greg! No. I'm not talking to Greg, he's rancid. New message from Greg. Why the F aren't you picking up? I don't want to open my email. I'm busy. No, I don't want to. Ugh, we're wasting time. Whoever you are, I need you help. This is bad. She's not answering her door. She isn't at work. Why the hell are you at her house? Anna always notifies when she isn't coming in, even when she's 5 minutes late. Well, she did lose her phone. I hate this man. Pretty sure she'll find a way to call the office. Shell, sorry. Pretty sure Shell find her way. It's not like her at all. This video you claim to see, you sure that's Anna? Yeah, the pretty girl with the thick eyebrows? And she didn't say anything about where she is or what happened to her? She said, don't find me. Ooh. What the hell? I swear, if you're making this shit up, damn it. Does she actually want to talk to you? Okay, I realize how this all looks. I'm Greg Summers, Anna's boyfriend. We had a small disagreement. Now she- You cheated on her! Whatever you say, Greg. Her jabber, she updates it all the time. Can you take a peek at it? See where she went? You want me to stalk her? Hey! Something might happen to her. Small disagreement. He cheated on her, I'm telling you, chat. He 100% cheated on her. It's just a peek. Just to see if everything's alright. All I need is one face-to-face conversation with her. How long has she stopped talking to you? I'm nosy. Weeks. She's... You are not dating anymore. I'm just being the good guy. I tried to give her some space. She now treats her like I don't exist. And it's getting... He did not give her space. He texted her every day. Maybe Anna deserves better than you. Listen, wisecrack. You don't know her. And you definitely don't know me. So how about you keep your opinions to your damn self? This guy doesn't know what a space bar is. I do what I want. What are you gonna do? Let's get back on track. Figure out where she could be. She has Spark installed on her phone. You're kidding me. She's already moving on? Is she matched with anyone yet? Oh, is Jabber still not working? Hmm. Oh, was that it? No, forgot password. Reset password. Dear Anna, a request has been made to reset your password for Jabber. Please tap the link below to request your password. I'm trying to log into my Jabber account. What's your pet's name? Tobias. What's your mom's maiden name? Hardy. What is your favorite movie? Oh, I don't know her favorite movie. Where might I find that? I talked to somebody about movies. No, it wasn't him. Was it Dave? No, it wasn't Dave. Was it Alex? I think that's just... No, that's just a book. Damn, I don't know her favorite movie. How is this relevant? I do have a few. This is about principles. We had one fight. This bastard got a name. I don't want to tell him. Fine. Taylor. F. I don't want to know. I will deal with it when I find her. I think Jabber's our only option. Just look at the phone and let me know what the last post she did. Can't you check it yourself? She probably hasn't blocked. She blocked me. I can't see shit. Just let me know when you find something, okay? Be quick. Aha! They're broken up. Any Anna's first choice on movies? If we're back on speaking terms. What kind of boyfriend are you? Hey, I know the most important things, all right? I don't need you judging. You don't know your girlfriend's favorite movie? Last security question for Jabber. Oh, you're so... Somebody tried to log in. Text her, but do it as Anna. She might freak if she finds out a stranger's using Anna's phone, so let's keep this under wraps. Do I really have to? Ugh. Yes. Just try not to make her suspicious. It's easy, just get what you need. And no one needs to know what happened. Who logged into- who? Dear Anna, we've untucked a usual for this IP. This is Somebody tried to log into my Jabber! Just let me know if you need anything. Anything. Hey, Ashy Flashly! Hello. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. How did you ask? Hey, Ashley, what's my favorite movie? I promise. Okay, I know you're sick of talking about Greg, but I saw Yolanda at my building holding a Ferris and Kane footwear bag.
So, I walked up to her, played it cool, pretend to ask for her card and stuff, right? Turns out that skank buys stuff for other people. I didn't realize a job like that even existed. Sounds kind of lame, don't you think? Sucks the fun out of shopping, like, what if you want to return something? You return it to them or they will return it on your behalf? Shopping is pretty straightforward. Why would anyone complicate things? Also, she looks... I don't think she's... Maybe she dealt with it.
What is happening? You're right, I don't want to hear about that. Welcome back! How... Oh, what kind of ice cream did you get? Sorry, last time, you wanted to say something? What's my favorite movie? I'm feeling like a girl's night tonight. Hells yeah! Okay, chat, pizza or ice cream? She looks fine. Pizza or ice cream, chat. Ooh, Puppy Chow Blizzard, that sounds amazing. I love Puppy Chow. All right, we got a vote for ice cream and a vote for pizza. Okay, ice cream wins, ice cream. We'll get some ice cream and put my favorite movie on. A dog's purpose, again? Ice cream does sound amazeballs, though. But I can't deny it. Pile of to-dos. Next time, pinky promise. Speaking of dogs, I'm a shower now. I saw the comment. Okay, a dog's purpose. A dog's purpose. Dog's purpose. Woo! Okay. How do you win a war on drugs? It's hard to win a war without drugs as it is. What? A lover of life, animals, and working at... Okay. Today's gonna be a good day. This is 3 months ago. Spills coffee on dress, changes into a better looking outfit. Today is going to be a good day. Found out today that charm still exists. Charm? Oh. Fell asleep and the pizza guy was ringing the door for 10 minutes. Awkward. You should offer him a slice. Too hangry. Same, Jackie. Does it really take 8 weeks to review an application? If you type everything in caps, it sounds like you're screaming. Isn't this general knowledge? The way she just put his whole government name. I'm sorry if it's too loud. I regret nothing. Ash Ketchum is a perfect human being. Thanks for letting me use your phone. I'm gonna try out Spark. Oh, I wonder why do I give so many chances. Look at Tobias! I'm liking my own picture. It's not all the time two wrongs make a right. Fun fact, ice cream buffets are leading because of food co- Okay. Sort of indecisive on it. Make sure that Ashley never finds out about Anna's disappearance. It's a little suspicious. Oh! Is it like a million degrees out here or just me? I'm just gonna kill it at home for now. I didn't post that. Oh! What the fudge, dude? Oh my god! I think I gotta leave. That was terrifying! You got through Jabber? What do you see? She literally just made a new post. Awesome! I have her phone, idiot! That's her place. So she's at home? Then why isn't she answering? Maybe she's still there. Should have known. I'm gonna have to look. It's gonna take a while, so stay put.
Ashley is so adorable.
Thank you for the sub, Angelo! 7 months, bro! That's crazy.
I said higher things.
Thank you, baby.
That with Greg. Should I be?
Greg is the worst.
He's been good to me, I guess.
No, he hasn't. Hey, Cal. All right, put yourself in joy. Put yourself in jail, you hornball. Hey, hey, need your help. Saw your Jabber post, looks like you're home. I want to check something. Anything for you, babe. Sure, what is it? Remember I told you about my watch? Can you check if it's at your place? In jail. I'm good, Cal. How are you feeling, babe? I can't seem to find it. Where did you put it? Where did you last put it? Check by the sink? I remember taking it off in the bathroom. Can't find it. I'm sorry, Cal. No worries, just let me know if you see it. My day's been pretty- You spelled it wrong, Anne. J-A-I-L. Are you a very careful business owner that desire- I can't. Greg, shut up! Whoa. What? Stop! Okay, stop! Oh my god. Are you done? My god. Okay, I'm here. I need your help getting into her place. Anna blocked my card, so I'm mature. So to get my copy to work, I need to be registered as a guest, but they need an authorization code, and it has to be done through Anna's phone. Shut up. This is the security company you have to text. Beeple use this to request temporary access for house guests. Send the code when you get it. Make sure you enter my full name. Don't make me wait. Bye.
Sorry, last one real quick. You sound a little off. I'm just getting this feeling that there's something you're not telling me.
No!
I just want to remind you that you can tell me anything.
I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you.
No matter what, I'll still be here.
I have a huge crush on you.
Feel better soon.
I will. I'm in love with you. That's it. So, from what I'm understanding right now is the main character, her name is Anna, she's missing, and I have her cell phone, and then it's evil. It's an evil cell phone that I have. Hi, Mr. Wait, please. Hi, Mr. Tech. Titan Tech Remote Access Services. Hello, Anna. How can we help? Text invite guest or unblock. The evil phones. Unblock. Please enter the card number you wish to unblock. I don't know! What TV show are you watching? Wait, I don't have an access code. Wait, I don't... Invite... guest. Please text the full name of your guest. Greg Summers. Is that not his name? You. Okay. Select access code. Good night, Hygar! Thank you for hanging out! The bear? I haven't heard of it. It works in the lift now. Can't believe my card won't work anymore. She gave this to me on our first anniversary. Said I earned a frequent flyer card. God, I hope she's home. Investigate Anna's home with Greg. Okay, that's what I'm doing. Okay, I'm at her doorstep now, but something's wrong. What? Door's already open? I can hear someone inside. Doesn't sound like her. I'm going in. Good luck! Something's wrong. There was this voice or a sound. I'm recording this. Oh god. Must be Toby! Is it the TV? The second sentence came out. Nice! Nope, it switched off. Her cat is gone too. Toby! Anything that stands out? Where's Toby? Her place is a mess. There's stuff all over the floor. She's really fussy about keeping this organized. A robbery? A wobbly? Her laptop is still here. Nothing else is missing. What did you hear? A wobbly? I have no idea what I just heard. Listen for yourself. Alright, y'all ready for demon sounds? Ew! Ew! Duh! Thank you for the subby! Thank you, thank you! 18 months, babe! That's so long! Thank you! Her notebook is here too. I'm gonna take a look. All of this just doesn't feel right. Something weird is going on. You don't say! It's ghosts! Definitely ghosts! There's a reasonable explanation. Yeah? Well, tough luck. Nothing is reasonable so far. Wait! How's it on a computer? Help! Whoa, what's up? The phone is trying to reset itself. Reset? Like factory reset? That scared the shit out of me. Don't you dare delete anything. I'm on a clock here. A timed factory reset, the hell? Hurry up! Tell me what is happening. You said data's reset or something. How did it happen? It's from Anna's laptop. Greg, you idiot! Greg! I see it too, Greg! 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 Stop talking, Greg! Okay, okay. I can't remember how to work Greg! It's the same software she got for me. Tell me what you see. He's hopeless, but we need to do this quickly. Hang on. I have 60 seconds. I see it. Help. Greg! Answer some security questions. There are three. Hurry up! You can put it in any order, but we only got three strikes. Her cat's name. Tobias. Faraday. Oh crap! No! Faraday! That's her office name. I keep forgetting how to spell it. Last one. Iris. Ah! Applesauce! I got it! I put in applesauce! I put that in! How old are you? How old am I canonically? Hang on. Wait. I forgot how old I am canonically. Wait, how old am I? I'm 250. Sorry, I'm 250. What? Please call your pa- Is 250 not old enough? What if I'm 100? Oh, sorry, 250 is too old. Sorry, I'm new. Auto. Often. Late. What's your favorite kind of smell? What's my favorite smell? What? Wait, hold on. Hot chocolate. I love hot chocolate. What part of an animal? What? I do love ribs. Tell me about your set. What is this? What? I had to leave my home planet. Are you paranoid that your phone or laptop camera might be recording your every move? I mean, yeah. No. If everyone can only tell the truth all the time, what do you think? This will make the world a better place or worse? Worse. Will you swear to tell the truth? Would you rather know the date of your death or the cause? Okay, wait. What is happening? I didn't know this was in the game. Oh, I don't know. Do I want to know the date or the cause of my death? This is so hard. The date. I want to know when I die. Would you rather lose your mind or all your limbs? My limbs. I'm not turning around. Holy shit. A floating head. You agree to surrender all of your data. Decline. I'm too scared to turn. I'm turning around. Hello? My dog's back there. She's sniffing me. What is happening? But if we know more about you, we can help you in case they go missing. Decline. Oh! Too bad for Anna then! Oh! Thank you for the hydrate! This is... It's complimentary for a year. Remember, we are always watching over you. Your chat ID is Molly23. Now what? Nothing? You! Are you safe? Who is this? Don't you recognize me? It's voice. Do not. You need to tune it out. This is so scary! Oh my god! Whose voice? I'm so scared! Oh my god! The one, the many, its voice. Its voice. Do not believe it. You must resist its words. This is so scary! Resist what? I'm so scared! Its image. It's a lie. Something is wrong. You must have seen it. Wait, is that not it? You have seen it. Is it not? You must have seen it? I did that! I'm so scared. These are all sending out of order. Are you not Anna? Wait, oh no. You are not Anna. I'm so scared. This is not Anna. No. Anna. Soon she will be gone. Soon she will... She will soon be gone? She will soon be gone. She will be gone soon. Okay. This is... Look at the time! Oh my god, look at the time! Tell me who you are. I cannot remember. Find her and you will find me. Oh wait, no. Oh, find me and you will find her. I'm so scared. If not, Hang on. Hang on, no, this one has to go last. Wait! I'm so scared! What is happening? What is that? Oh! Nothing is what it seems. It says nothing is what it seems. Okay.
We have received your application to the School of Veterinary Science. We regret to inform you that you
been shortlisted. Blah, blah, blah. We thank you, blah, blah, blah. They didn't even say why, and they have to take 3 months for this? Ugh, this is not helping!
She got rejected from college. It stopped. Did it work? Hello. Please tell me if it works. If the data's gone, I'm gonna effing kill you. I cannot lose Anna. The data's still here, I think. Thank God. Oh God. You scared me. I thought we were gonna lose our progress. Are you sure you didn't trigger it? Wait, her eyes? No, they didn't. Are they... They're the same. Wait, what was her other picture like? Wait. Wait, no. Hold on, where's her profile picture? She's gotta have it saved here. She's got to. There's... I hate this game. I don't want to play it anymore! I didn't touch anything. This is too much weirdness for one day. Okay, here it is. I found something on her laptop. More clues? Something like that. There's some phone data backed up. One here. Another one at her workstation. That means there might be more stuff on the phone than what you see now. We work with what we have. I'm restoring from her laptop first. I'm not so sure. And it's not a request. Oh! I hate this. I already started the progress. I have to sleep after this! Are you shitting me? It should be done now. Did you get it? Great, more of Anna to see. This is so wrong. We got this far. We just need to keep pushing. I'm gonna shit myself. This is so scary. What are you implying? It says in her notebook she met someone on Spark. Didn't you mention that she mentioned match with some people on Spark? Yeah, it's Taylor. I said that. So you've been talking to this guy all this time? How much have you told him? I was very selective. I'm so freaking scared. You better not be lying. Did anyone ever teach you not to trust, especially if it's from online? You're a stranger too, hang on. I'm her boyfriend, so you better do as I say. I don't know who this man thinks he is. Mm-mm-mm. Oh my God. Haven't seen you for a while. Where have you been? Yeah, where have you been? I'm fine. Just caught up with work. That's all that's going on. Don't worry about me. I got your application. Text in your office. I'll explain again. She's asking for leave at work. Okay, so I got a book. Just a weekly newsletter. Okay. Looks like you receive her for the next week's company gift swap. I know the gifts are meant to be a secret, but I don't like giving gifts you're ultimately not gonna want. So I'm breaking a tradition and will get you something you truly deserve. Tell me your dress size, and I will pick the perfect... Oh wait, tell me your size and I'll pick the dress for... Wait, hold on. Tell me your size and I will pick the perfect dress for you. No, tell me your size and I'll pick the perfect dress for you. Where does body go? Tell me your body size and I will pick the perfect dress for you. There we go. Ew, he's such a creep! You saw my manager look so hot in office wear, so why not get you a smashing office dress? Make sure to give your bust, waist, and hip measurements. I want to get it right the first time. A sheath dress would be perfect. With a tighter and firmer bust to pair with those long legs, you'd look fabulous. Ew! This guy is rancid! Oh my god. Hey, stranger, anything? Just post on a jabber. I guess she's alright. Something is off. You know? Maybe you're overthinking it. Maybe she wanna be left. Let's get practical, Taylor. That was a good joke, okay? That was a good joke. It's okay if you don't get it. I'm not taking this seriously enough. So what happened exactly? Did Greg check her house or something? What about the post? He did, but no son. What if Taylor did something? No, he's hot. He would never. Anne would have called, yeah. And somehow she makes a post exactly at the same time as Greg is checking on her. Doesn't sound a bit strange. Occam's razor. No! Oh my god, Occam's razor. Wait, what is oh my god, I don't remember. Chat, what is Occam's razor? Titanic, it's my... Now is not the time, Taylor! Okay, but that's a good joke. Titanic, what? It's my icebreaker. People died, though! Animal person, cat. Only one, I hope. One is a handful. I'm not a crazy cat lady age yet. You serenade upon request. Occasionally. Is he gonna sing to us?
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your heart, love, and emotion. Endlessly, I can't get over you.
Yes! Yes!
You mark on me. I want your heart, love, and emotion.
Yes! Oh my god, he's hot and can sing. Oh, he's perfect. Oh wow, that's not bad. Oh my god, he's perfect. That's not right. It's all right. Did anyone die yet? Well, so let's say hypothetically there's a possibility. I'm gonna go listen to that again. That was amazing. And he's hiding it from you. If you don't type faster, I'm gonna go listen to you sing again. Oh my god!
Just a random thought. What if Anna is deliberately trying to get away from Greg?
I've been saying that the whole time.
Maybe he... bombarded her with calls and messages to the point where she just went, screw it, and chucked the phone away.
That's what I've been saying. Go on. Think about it. What kind of person Greg is? He's kind of a dick. Anna's a pretty sweet gal. You don't know her. Why would she date someone like him? Being verbally abusive is not far from being physical. He mentioned he got blocked from her apartment. Aha! If they are indeed lovebirds. At most, he won't have the keys, but getting blocked is a strong word. Maybe she's keeping him away. The phone's data was almost deleted when he checked her laptop. This is troubling. I think he's hiding something big. Otherwise, why would he want to delete the phone's data? I think he did it. Almost there, Don. Almost there. What else is he capable of? All I'm saying is I think there's more to Greg than he's leading. Again, hypothetical. What else has he told you? What else he told you? Why can't anybody type in this game? You actually met Anna. If I met her, our job would be done. And I wouldn't be talking to you right now. Don't you believe me? Yes. Yeah. I would never hide anything from you. You can trust me. Scout's honor. I need you to confront him. Call him out. I got a new batch of phone stuff to look at. Like, a backup? Great, he's hiding something. I can feel it. If he did something to Anna, we need to know what it is. Remember to get your facts straight and ask him about his actions and behavior. Maybe he will slip up and tell you something we don't know. I'm going to listen to him sing again. Hang on. I'm going to listen again.
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your heart, love, and emotion. Endlessly, I can't get over you. You left your mark on me. I want your heart, love, and emotion. Endlessly.
Oh my god. God, he could start to me any day, dude. Anne, can you let that through, please? God, he's... Oh my god. Get to the bottom of the spark thing. I don't know. I keep going back and forth. Today's the only lover. Toby is the only lover I need. Time to be a cat wife.
Do you, Anna, take Tobias the cat as your lawfully wedded husband to have and to hold from this?
Can you let that through as well?
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. Yes, I do.
She married her damn cat. You feeling pretty, girl? Bag of rocks. She's having a bad day. Oh my god. Oh my god. I've been reading a lot. Call me if you need me. Hey there, handsome. How you doing? About the same. Let's hang out. Angry lonesome hole. Why won't you hang out with me? Hang out with me. I'm hotter than your cultural commentary. Be my date. It'll be a good day. We'll get pretty. We'll go to the town. Come on. You're right. What's gotten into you? Hello?
Hey, God. I just read my text.
She's drunk!
So, so sorry. Can you do me a favor and just ignore all of it?
Ash is in love with Anna!
I had a wee bit too much to drink last night.
She's in love. She loves her.
I have no idea what I was saying. I'll make it up to you, okay? I'm going back to sleep, so...
Okay, Tobias would never.
Right?
Tobias would never. Oh my god. When is your birthday? If I can close the neck, plant you in for a treat. I know the month. You get 3 guesses. And if you screw them up, you let me drive your car. You regret this. Count your friends and your 4 pillows. Hey, are we boring? What do you mean? They all have something about a futuristic job. You work at a surveillance company. Nah, dude. I'm a salesman, dodging the question. Who cares? Are you bored of me? What? No, where did that come from? It's been bothering me. You didn't really want to dance. I know you don't like dancing, but I do. I'm just kind of tired. Yeah, yes. Can we hang out tonight? Can't. Why? Work. I guess maybe I'll hang out with Ashley. Okay. You tell me, right, if you're hiding something?
Hello, I'm looking for Anna. I believe this is her number.
I'm dead. I'm dead.
I think this is the answering machine. I'll just leave a message for
you. I'm dead.
This is Detective Murillo from the police department. We received a report from one of your neighbors. She mentioned that there was a suspicious-looking guy entering and exiting.
Greg!
Can you confirm if this is true? Call us if you wish to report a burglary. Thank you and good day.
God damn it, Greg. What's gotten into you? Hey, you're mad, I can tell. I want you to tell- Oh! This is when she finds out he's cheating! This is when she finds out he's cheating! Aha! See? Who the hell is Yolanda? Who is Yolanda? You looked at my phone? I knew something was up. You could have told me how long you're gonna wait. I made a mistake. I can explain. I made him- He cheated on her! He cheated! He cheated! He's a cheater! He's a cheater! Throw Dawn in the dungeon! You... cheated on me and... almost got her pregnant. Are you kidding me, bro? This is unreal. I told you I'm not allowed to get rid of clients.
I'm not allowed to fuck clients.
She was the last clothes I needed. It's hard to believe. He slept with her and tried to blame it on his job.
Another random thought. What if Greg killed Anna? Well, maybe kill is a strong word, but what if he hurt her or something and tried to cover it up? And all you hear from him is a lie. Huh.
Anna left him because he cheated. Ha! A red... Okay, that sounded weird now that I typed it out. Stop. No, wait! Angelo's not supposed to be in jail! Who's the unlucky girl? Yolanda. Angelo's not supposed to be in jail! Exotic name. Now is not the time! Messy breakup fight two thing. Okay. I don't think he killed her. I do think he's suspicious, though. I think you should call and ask, like, a second opinion. Get it straight from the source. Great idea! That's the spirit. Angelo didn't use shrimp, he used shrimping. He used the command to shrimp for himself. Find Yolanda, find the truth. Okay, I guess I'm calling Yolanda. I need to ask you something. What? Let's talk about your relationship with Anna. So you're a shrink now? What's there to talk about us? Why did she block you from her apartment? Nah! We had a fight, okay? How would I know she would block me? I just need to check if she's at home. It's still breaking and entering. Hey. You helped. Yeah, you were threatening my life. At the very least, you're an accomplice. Let's talk about your attitude. What about my attitude? I have no time to deal with your feelings right now. Can you be a little nicer sometimes? I'm not sugarcoating anything for you. Just deal with it. Maybe she's running from an abuser. Are you implying that I'm abusing her? Jesus. I would never physically harm Anna, ever. End of discussion. Maybe she's running from you. Let's look at the facts! Okay, the facts. She didn't show up for work and she's not at home. Oh my god. She's missing, not running. Let's talk about Anna's place. What about Anna's place? You are trying to delete evidence. I told you I didn't do anything. Are you calling me a liar? I ain't calling you a truther. Name that TV show. If I wanted the phone erased, why the hell do I back up the phone for you? To gain my trust? Thank you for the hydrate! The only reason I'm trusting is because you're holding the phone. I have no other choice. This is not the time to be pointing fingers. Here I am busting my balls to find her and you are accusing me? What are you hiding? I hope you're done wasting my time. What's with all these accusations? Make your point. You're not completely honest with me. You're a random person who somehow got Anna's phone. I'm not telling you any more shit. You have nothing on me. So if you want to start pointing fingers, make sure you have proof. Why are you so defensive? Why are you so intrusive? Because I'm nosy as hell. I don't have time for this. I'm not going to entertain any more questions about my life. You have nothing on me.
Oh my god. What if I didn't? What if I just went on living a lie? You can do it, looking me dead in the eyes. God, he hasn't stopped texting me since. What does that mean? Does he still love me? Then why would he... You know what? I hope it's positive.
Oh.
I hope she's pregnant.
Oh. Anna?
Yeah, he always wanted a family.
Oh. Did you not want a family?
Everyone's happy.
You're not.
Everyone's happy.
She's kind of edgy. She's kind of edgy. I need to call Yolanda. No, that's not what I want. I want chat images. No. Here we go. Extension 0405. 0405, chat! Type it! 0405! 0405, thank you. I need to call Ferris and Kane. Or something like that. Okay, I don't have- But wait, what if it's on here? Here we go! Call. Here we go.
Welcome to Ferris and Kane.
Wow.
Your personal shopper directory.
Wow.
Press 1 to request for a shopper. Press 2 to ask about being a patron. Press 3 to find out more about our latest promo.
Wow.
If you wish to return to the main menu at any time, please. Thank you. To help us select a personal shopper for you, please indicate what you would like to purchase. Press 1 for robes and cloaks. Press 2 for dresses. Press 3 for innerwear. Press 4 for shoes and footwear. If you know the extension number of your favorite shopper, please press... Thank you.
Okay.
Your personal shopper assigned to you is... Yolanda.
There we go.
Due to our increasing demand,
Yolanda,
we can only take a limited amount of clients at a time. After this call, please wait for us to text you at our latest convenience.
Well,
thank you for picking Ferris and Kane. Have a nice day.
Oh my god, she's hot. Hold on, she's hot. Hello, my name is Yolanda. I'll be a shopper today. How may I assist you? I would like to know your best selections. Any preference? Something casual? Something stunning? Something stunning. Might I recommend you on our best selection of dress shoes? What are you looking for? Boots, loafers, leathers? I'm looking for you, actually. I want to talk to you about Greg. Greg? Summers? Who is this? What did that asshole put you up to? So... Did y'all hear that? Did y'all hear that? Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me!
Oi, oi, oi.
Why do you need me for that? She's gone missing. It was a gasp! Thank you for the lurk! Somebody just gasped in my ear! Thank you for the hydrate! Oh my god, that was so scary! He has two girlfriends? He cheated. Oh yeah. That scared me. Why do you want to hit me? That's so mean. I have a girlfriend all the time. That's a low blow. When she found out about me, all hell broke loose. And I ended up being the other girl. He told me it wasn't a big deal. I've never seen a grown man break down like he did. Level 3! When it comes down to making a choice, of course he went for Anna, and I get a half-assed voicemail breakup.
Hey Yolanda, I got your text. So, you know, now that the scare is over, I think we should stop seeing each other.
What a chicken, like, shit!
Immediately?
Oh!
It's not just that it's... No, it's been fun, but...
You bastard.
I've been completely honest with you.
You have a girlfriend!
I have a girlfriend.
Yeah!
And I want to make things work with her.
You ass.
We agreed to keep it casual, right? I hope
oh
you're not
my
mad or
god.
Anything, huh? No hard feelings.
He's such a jerk! So he's a two-timing bastard. Dude, what a baby! I can't say the other word I want to say. He only knows how to show it. Now every person thinks I'm a bad person. He fooled all of us. If I knew he had a girlfriend, I would have stopped immediately. Stupid me. I hope that was helpful. I gotta get back to work. I miss the days where opinions can only go as far as you yell. And more than 140 characters. A jerk! That's who breaks up. What is your deal? Seriously, where's your head at? Yolanda just called me. I just want to know the full story. No. I don't care about your excuses. You've crossed a line. She's pissed and confused. And you brought her into this mess. I had to be sure. I'm not gonna tell him about Taylor. My personal affairs has nothing to do with you. Whoop-de-doo! I cheated on Anna! Now that it's out in the open, would you stop digging into my life and get back on track? Only because you asked so nicely. Just stop in your head for 1 second. Have you ever considered that What's-His-Face and Spark is just dicking you around? Come on, what do you really know about him? He makes a lot of lewd jokes. Can we block that one? What kind of nutcase would joke about someone going missing? It's like he lacks any kind of empathy. He did sidetrack the investigation. Greg brought her into this mess. That's what I'm saying! That's what I'm saying, dude! Wouldn't be surprised if he had some kind of criminal record. A nice guy, if you can overlook that he's just eccentric. You're good, babe, you're good. Look what I found. National sex felon website. Okay. I mean, that's... Ooh, what's his name? I don't want to be here anymore. I want to go home. I want to go- I don't like this game. I don't want to play it anymore. I'm so scared.
Longing.
You need to stop reading philosophy books.
What is... patience?
This is so scary, what the hell?
What is...
Are you done? Alright. We get it, you're trying to be deep. We get it. I want to check out... Hold on. First things first. Greg Summers. No records found. Okay. Taylor Pereira. See? Did I spell Taylor right? Taylor. Whoop. Taylor. Oh, I spelled it wrong. P-E-R-E-R-R-A. Oh, what? Age and location. Age and location. My god. He talks so much. Oh crap, I don't know. Oh, wait, it's right here. He's 22. What's his location? We'll serenade upon request. Okay. Could be fake news. I don't know his location. Do you have a better lead? If you don't believe the article, the registry is real. You said Anna matched with several people on Spark. She met someone. I can feel it. We're getting close. Punch in all the names of Spark matches. See what you can find. Where is he from? Can I ask you something? Anything, buddy. Sorry. It can't be taught. You gotta ooze confidence all the time. It's a gift and a curse. Sometimes, you joke around a bit too much. There we go. Yeah. I've been told my timing is the worst. I'm learning to read the room more. Good to know. Where are you from? I doubt I follow him on Jabber. Oh! Taylor... Springwood! 22 and Springwood! Taylor... P-E-R-E-R-R-A. He's 22 and he's in... Springwood. Oh. Open in gross lewdness and lavish. I don't know how to say that word. Indecent exposure in public sexual. Y'all didn't do that, right? That wasn't y'all? That wasn't the knock thing? Please tell me it was the fake knocking! I got the dirt on Greg. Did y'all not hear that? Something just knocked, and I don't have a door on my room right now. It's open. He's an asshole, but not a criminal. Oh my god. It was not my mom. That was not my mom, bro. You're sidetracking us all. Hey. Greg is keeping something about Anna. I can feel it. Are you jealous of him? No. Maybe. A little. I mean, he is my competition after all. How can I compete with the next? This is not a contest. I know. He started his jealousy. But I really think that guy is a nut job and he's hiding some dark stuff. You weren't completely honest with me. What are you talking about? Oh god. You found it, didn't you? If you have something to say, spill it. You're a pervert! Oh no. I can explain. You found the damn registry, didn't you? I know it looks really bad. A guy on Spark being a sex offender is bad as it gets, but hear me out, please. Game over! You have 5 seconds. Okay. I'll make it quick. Well, I probably shouldn't have said that. I probably shouldn't have said I want that. Okay, I was at the mall and I had a like, huge glass of iced tea right before and I got to pee real bad. Bathroom was closed and the one was really far away. He needs to tell me everything. And then? So I went into the stairway and peed there. Then this lady with her kid came through the door. I was exposed. Next thing you know, lawyers were involved and I was charged. That was your only crime? No, there was knocking! You gotta believe me. You can technically call me a criminal, but I would never harm another person. Come on, you can trust me. It could happen to anyone. Tell me about it. I don't pee in stairwells. I mean, you'd be surprised how little can get you in trouble. I have to follow many strict rules from the NSFW, that's practically branded. Do you know how hard it is to find a job? Sounds awful. I'm keeping my head low. If I mess up, it's straight to jail. I would never do anything remotely illegal, so let's just keep this between you and me. It's a real conversation starter! Don't play with me on this. I'm serious. Shit. I can't believe you actually did it. What? I didn't do anything! I've just been sitting here, Greg! He added me on Jabber. Oh, he's definitely pissed. How the hell did he find me? I might have told him about you. He added me on his phone. Busted. Greg out of you, Greg out of Taylor. Taylor got you now, you sex maniac! Not the sex maniac! That's so funny! How the hell did you get my number? The internet is a resourceful place, especially for finding pervs like you. Wow, from cheating to stalking. Can someone hand him the Best Boyfriend of the Year award? What I do in my private life is none of your business. You're the one who drove her away in the first place. How about I drive my foot up I think you guys are missing the point. Yay! Look, man. Anna wanted to move on. Why can't you respect that? She would be better with literally anyone else but you. It's a low blow, man. I want to do it so- I'm doing it. Aren't you gonna say something? I'm not done with you yet. What the hell did you do to Anna? If you touch her, how can I do anything if I haven't even met her yet? She mentioned that she's meeting someone from Spark on her notebook. Have you ever considered that there are literally millions of other lonely single men out there? Of course I did. And I'm starting with you. That is not working smart. I just want her back. That's a smarter way to do this. We're wasting time here. Now that you made it so clear, don't we all want the same thing? Same thing, different reasons. Finally, we're agreeing on something. No, I am not agreeing with you. You're the one that accused me and threw everyone off. Hey. It's not my fault she left you. Calm down, Greg. I will not be calm with him in the picture. If you're going to be like this, fine. I can prove that I didn't meet Anna. Fantastic. Show me. My Spark messages. It's all there. It will prove that Anna and I never planned to meet. He's telling the truth. No. I want to see it with my own eyes. What a creep! Can you be any more insecure? Her phone. She cleared some data not long ago. And she backed it up on her home computer and the one at work. If I can access it, I will have all the proof I need. I think you're onto something. What is happening? If you do that, we might be able to know who she met on Spark. Damn, that's true. Finally! Focus on what matters. You guys done fighting? No! Yes! What? Not until I see the messages. Jeez, fine. Maybe we can somehow call her office. Ask around for help. Get someone to help. Okay. What kind of shitty idea is that? I say I'll just walk right in and get it done myself. Let's call her office. Excellent. Maybe she has friends we can trick into getting her computer. We've already wasted enough time already. I'm not playing charades just to get to something that important. Are you doubting me? Yeah, actually. Should we discuss this? I'm done listening to you. I'm just gonna walk in and get the job done, plain and simple. Greg! That's too reckless. Let's find a more indirect way in. Just call one of her work friends. I know her better. She has no work friends. What is happening? What makes me think you can... Taylor's idea is the best. 2-1 favor. And that's how democracy works! I feel like we're becoming in sync. Be that way. I'm not playing games with you jokers anymore. Do as you please. I'm going anyways. But we're making oh my god, y'all are crazy. I'm not working with the rebound guy. I'm going to find Anna. By myself. Go get the backup from her workplace your way. I'll do mine. I swear. If she did end up meeting you, you won't hear the end of it. Greg left. Okay, so that just happened. That was unexpected. Oh my god! Fine.
Look, sorry for the outburst.
It's not idiot. Meant
for you. I just want to make things right. And I gotta do it on my own. If we met under other circumstances, maybe we would have got along. I doubt it, but there is a possibility. There, I said it.
Okay. If you can read them all, that would be great. There is a guy who's harassing her. We can use this. Are you up for some blackmail? What are you implying? Use that email against him. Tell him that you are turning him in. Threaten him. That's not how you spell threaten. Make him feel bad. I don't know. Harassment. Ask him to do your bidding in exchange for the harassment email. Only you can think of something. What are the noises? For Anna, I'll do anything. What are the noises?
Oh, it works. Sorry.
Oh no my god!
Just wanna try to call Anna's phone, see if it's working. Been trying to get it, and I finally did. I guess next is to find her.
Oh my god.
Yeah. So yeah.
What the hell?
Bye.
What are the noises? You're gonna love- oh god. I know, it's so scary! Greetings, Merv. Anna! Where have you been? Everyone's been looking for you. I need a favor. You've never asked me for anything before. What gives? I need you to get a phone backup for my PC. There's noises! They're coming for me! Why can't you do it yourself? I'm caught up with something. That can't be right. Shit. You're not Anna, aren't you? You are not- I should have known. Okay, we are done. I guess you like being known as a pervert. Blackmail? Is that what's happening? You know I can get sued for sharing company secrets, right? How about I send your emails to HR? Ah, okay, I will do it. And you know exactly what I'm talking about. Don't lie to me. I need to get a password to reset her PC. But HR will text her phone to verify. You have to pretend to be Anna, otherwise it will never give me access. Easier said than done. Whoa, wait! Y'all saw that? My lights flickered! My lights are flickering in my house! I decided not to call Victor back. You remember him, right? The guy from the club? Yup. I'm just thinking he's not right for me. Don't feel a connection, you know? What's your type? Oh, she doesn't know. Am I too picky? Is there something wrong with me? I like you just the way you are. Love you too. We should totally get together soon, okay? Hey, Anne, got your password reset request, but I didn't see you in today. Everything okay? I was in and out of the bathroom. If you're not feeling well, just take the day off, okay? Before I reset your password, can I run something by you first? What is it? You know the report you handed to me last week? I finally got to it. And the result? I got some good news and bad news. It says here you're making an official sexual harassment report against Merv. Yep, that's the one. I brought this up with my manager. And he told me to think about seriously about this. Our company can't afford to get into a scandal, and sending lewd emails while technically is reportable, it's one of the smaller offenses. That's ridiculous. His words, not mine. So he suggests you drop the report while we have a talk with Merv. Putting it all behind, he might approve that study leave you've been meaning to get. But if you want, you can still let the report go through. Forcing Miss Faraday's hand is just going to upset him. Justice is more important than the report. If you insist. Okay, consider it done. Personally, I think you're doing the right thing. Oops, almost forgot. I just reset your password. See you at the barbecue. I'm scared to press home. Got the reset and I'm in. Remember what you're here for. Yeah, get the phone back up, right? Give me a sec. I'm scared. It's starting now. Gonna take a while to complete. I'm scared! I don't want to play this game, but I don't understand what's going on. But you're not the only one who wants access to the computer. There's someone else? While I'm waiting for the reset, some dude came by demanding to use Anna's computer. He caused quite a scene and security took him away. I think his name was Greg? Is he with you? I don't know that person. I don't know him. Barging in here is a bad idea. Security won't let us go easily. Finally, it's done. Oh my god. Why is everything a jump scare in this game? Ugh. What? Nothing. Have you found her yet? No, I haven't! Not yet. She is running out of time. Wait. Out of time. You need to hurry. This is so scary! Can you help me? Find me. Spark is... Oh wait. The answer is in Spark! How do I know what to look for? She met me. She met it. I'm not it. It's not me. Find me. Find it. Is she still alive? Time is short. If you fail, she will share my fate. Oh. No, I'm scared. Oh my God, I'm so scared. Ah! Nothing is what it seems. She wasn't smiling before. Why is she smiling? She wasn't smiling before.
Okay, look at this. Look at this crap. This entire email is in the subject line and it's all in caps. That's just rude. Like, internet rude. God, and my dumb colleague won't stop texting me. But would not. Oh God, I cannot wait to leave there. And work with animals.
Yeah, I'm so scared.
Like garbage.
I'm so scared right now, y'all. Oh my God. Okay. What were you thinking? I told you sacrifice must be made in the interest of the company. I am now certain you can only think for yourself. We are in the midst of renewing the contract on our biggest client, and now that Merv is under investigation, they're pulling out. I hope you're happy. All you have to do is shoddy work, delayed submission, multiple days off. Now I'm missing work days. Now this, I've just about had enough of you. I'm giving you two choices. Come to my office and accept my official warning letter and leave a stain on your career or hand over your resignation letter. Oh. Let me guess, Capper. Oh, this is James. For real, this is your first chat on Spark? I have some, by that I mean one, that can't be true. Cross my heart, what's wrong with her? I never talk about you. Good morning, what are you up to? Work starts at 7, you'll never guess. Surveillance tech? You don't say, I'm not, how about you? Copywriter. I am better. No. Copywriter. Oh, hold on. This is obviously the first word. Thank you for the hydrate. This is obviously the first word. Looks is the last word. Oh my God. Copywriter. I am making it sound better than... No. Oh my God! Oh, I don't want to skip it! But copywriter's capital. I am a copywriter. Why would C be capitalized? Mm-hmm. No, I think cop... Okay, I'm a copywriter. Making it sound better. No. Wait, hold on. Making crappy stuff sound better than it looks. Okay, I didn't know copywriter was a proper noun. Must be a smooth texture then, only when it comes to seducing corporate clients. It didn't work out, so if you ever thought of putting on power suits and writing for big brands... My position at Fresh is still open. Oh, wait! At Fresh Ideas is still open. Okay. I think I will pass. Your problems are solutions, so they're web design. Hello? Okay. You hate your job? Yeah, how'd you know? Just making a guess. You got me. Okay. You have an unnatural talent of guessing my backstory. Good night, Knack. I'm going to have nightmares. You're open book. Smart guy, what else can you read? Take a vacation, start new. That's so what I need right now. For a guy I barely met, how come you know so much about me? Call it intuition. I'm sorry, Bun Bun. Oh my god, y'all. This game is too scary. I'm too much of a baby. But this is the guy that I'm texting. This is the guy I'm texting on my account. The guy you dumped. You really want to know? Let's trade. Tell me about the Spark Girl. When I first started out, I matched with this girl named Cassie, also known as Keeping It Cassie. She's cool, big social media person, not a fan of the attention. So you pass a jabber celeb. Are you even real? Good weird. So boy problems. I'll give you one guess is what he did. He cheated. Yep, typical. I know. Were there any signs? That's the thing. None. I guess sometimes you can never tell. Am I blind? Don't say that. He's good to you. Says all the good parts. If anybody makes you okay. Did you just make that up? Is it working? Compliment. You did not. Keep talking when I miss work. Speak soon. Record yourself quitting your job. You don't sleep, do you? Counting with the more fun. Recording myself quitting isn't, though. You'll inspire the generation. Supposed to go to vet school. Applied for UC. I'll teach you how to apply for colleges like a pro. Is it just filling out forms? Hey, I'll write you a kick-ass application. How? Meet me this weekend and I'll show ya. So she met James. Smooth. Fine, but you better actually be useful. I can think of a few things we can use. Like what? Depends on my mood. Fine. Be there in an hour. I see you. Did you get the backup? Yeah, I got it. This game is so scary. I don't like it. Can I go now? I can trust you're gonna keep my chats with Anna a secret. Sorry, creep, you're done for. What? Okay, bye. I don't know. I will make your profile for you. What is happening?
Come on! It's gonna be fine! It's gonna be fun! I'll take care of everything, okay? I'm gonna make your profile so good that even you would date yourself. And I think it's time to unleash the, hey, my eyes are up here dress.
Haha, you're not going to backwards the harm. Okay, definitely going out. I'm excited to see Toby. I'll text you later. Did you get Spark? No, I don't know if I want to.
I don't know if I really want to. I know I could date, but it feels like those apps are just objectifying anyway. Dismissing people like an emperor at the Colosseum. Except, I guess they get no chance to fight because you're just looking at some stranger's selfies, wondering if that's really their dog or if his ex took the photo.
Supposed to be fun, we're not looking for your husband, just virtual stimulus. I should just focus on getting out of this dumb job. See you later today. Answer me.
Crap. Sorry. Almost there. Okay, I was doing an errand and it turned into a longer thing than I thought. Just stay put at the door. I'll be there soon.
How's boy hunting? I don't want to jinx it. I'll tell you next time I'm going. I might meet him. Don't make this a big deal. So this is her telling Ashley that she's going to meet James. Okay. Something bad happened. I went to Anna's workplace. Something bad happened. You caused quite a scene. Yeah, I slipped up. How the heck did I know that someone else would be at her computer? You could have asked me first. Why do I need permission from you to do anything? Why are my lights flickering? Too late for that now. This is real bad. The cops are involved now. They also know about your break-in. How the hell do they know about that? Must be that nosy granny next door. This is so scary! I cannot get another target on me. I'll be arrested for sure. Hey. I am Justice here. I'm going to keep looking for Anna alone. You just stay quiet. Anne, can you do me a favor, babe? Did the blackmailing work? Yeah, somewhat. So, did it- Can you look up, what's the- like, how long it takes to beat this game? Did you read all of them and find out exactly who Anna met with that day? Make sure you get all of them. Anna met with James Allner. James, huh? Sounds pretty normal, actually. Yeah, it's just James. Thanks, babe. I would imagine the culprit to have a scarier name. What else you got? He met Keeping It Cassie before Anna. No way. What a playa! Hope she's alright. She looks active on Jabber. If we could somehow talk to her. Maybe she knows what we- okay. He works at a firm called Fresh Ideas. That's a pretty cheesy name, even for my taste. I like it.
I don't like it.
He's unnaturally good at guessing Anna's past. Thank you for the hydrate! Sounds like a stalker material. We got enough to start with this James fellow. It's close, I can feel it. Yeah, me too. You got the most resources to figure out who this James person is. Dead. Okay, I need to track Cassie down and call his workplace. Dig a little more about him. I'll track Cassie first. As long as you do both, I'll leave it up to you. In the meantime, I will give Spark a call. Maybe they have something on this James person. We're temporarily suspending our tech director due to sexual assault allegations. There will be an investigation. Oh! God.
Hello, can you hear me?
4 hours,
this is
but yeah.
Detective Murillo from the police department. Again, one of your colleagues reported that someone is attempting an unauthorized access to your work computer to retrieve some sensitive information. This is a case of corporate espionage, and we have reason to believe that a man named Greg Summers is behind it. I'm informing you that your personal data has been compromised, and that Greg is now wanted for questioning.
Ooh.
If you have any information on his whereabouts, please contact me on this number.
Ooh,
thank you, and good day.
Greg's in trouble! Greg's in trouble! Okay, find... Okay, I need to find Cassie. Do I follow Cassie on Jabber? Anna... Jacob, Anna... Cassie! Keeping It Cassie. How do I contact her? I love your cat. Oh, I love you, cat. Two days in a row, kissing at Cassie. Wait, keep an eye on my upcoming post. Find the hidden phone number. If you figured it out, just call me for AMA with me. Okay. Okay, chat, I need y'all to type out all these numbers, okay? I need y'all to remember this. Oh, I should probably type this somewhere. Do I have paper? Oh, I don't have a pen. I have paper, but I don't have a pen. Oh, crap. Where are my pens? I used to have pens here. Okay, I'm gonna try to remember. Okay, 9-2... Okay, 9-2-3-8-1-4-0. Okay. That's the number. 9-2-3-8-4-0, is that what I said? 9-2-3-8-1-4-0, okay. 9-2-3. Should I call or text? I guess I better call. 9-2-3-8-1-4-0. Oh, she's pretty.
Hiya, this is Keepin' It Cassie. Congratulations! You figured out the secret number! As you know, you get to ask me one question for my upcoming AMA thread. So please be patient, as I will contact you on my next availability.
Okay.
We'll be texting you soon!
So she's gonna text me. Okay. Got your number. It's first come, first serve, so let me finish up with the earlier winners. I'll get back to you once I am done. Can't wait. Okay. So now, let's maybe... Oh, heya! You're up. That was really fast. It's your turn to AMA. Remember, you only get one question. I will keep it to one. Awesome possum. I love saying that. Ask away. How well do you know James Allner? Say what? Him? Okay, so we're getting somewhere. How the hell do you know about him? I have my reasons. Stop it right there. I don't want to know. Don't you have normal questions to ask? Like, what do I think of climate change? What are these questions? You know. Those aren't normal questions. Those are not normal. The A stands for anything. And that's really what you want to know. Only two conditions. First, tell me why you need info on him. He's a key witness in a disappearance. Sweet Jeebus! I knew something was up! Oh god, I could have been kidnapped? Should I look him up on the registry? But... this is between us. My second condition... I'm gonna look him up. Wait, what is his name? James Allner. I'm gonna try to look him up. Okay. Okay, there's nothing there. There's nothing there. Sure. I'm gonna lie to her. It's a deal. I'm lying! I'm lying! Okay, let me start from the top. Okay, separate. My real name is Cassandra. That's a pretty name. Keeping It Cassie has always been single. but I'm not. I had a longtime boyfriend, but I was dumped. So I went on Spark and chatted with you guys to get over it. That was when I met James. Anything stands out? Nothing at the beginning, actually. It started out he's a real charmer. Seemed to tell me all the right things. After coming off a shitty relationship, I was at a low place. I'm gonna check the time. Okay, we gotta wrap up soon. They started to get more things right about me. Sounds creepy. That is nothing. Wait till you hear this. I love her. She's like a gossip queen. He starts to text me exactly when I finish my work. I don't have a regular schedule. They change every week. Days, even. Text me at the exact right time. There's a photo shoot that ended at 2 a.m. He texted me the moment the photographer called it a wrap. Okay, that is weird. That is weird. Hang on. That's weird. Here's the final straw. He knew about the breakup. Okay, so this is exactly what he was doing to Anna. And somehow James knew. You told him he guessed it. Okay. How the hell do you know about this? Took a guess. Who the hell are you? Any methods? Cover. We are done. That's the last time I heard from him. That is all I need to know. Okay, are we done? That's it. Okay, so he is... That's all I'm saying. Just thinking about him makes my hair stand. This is very helpful. He doesn't have a criminal record. You know, I read somewhere that psychopaths try the best fit in. I feel like, oh, Red. I hope you get what you need. There's something off about him. Talk to Taylor about James's behavior. Okay, I tracked down Cassie. No! Ashley. Anna, can we talk? Of course. You remember when I told you to make a Spark profile? Yeah, you made one for me. It made me realize something. It was a defense mechanism for something. Something I can't hide anymore. Ever feel like you could lie to yourself so much you end up lying to others? You're not alone to feel that way. Yeah, I'm constantly lying to you, Ashley. I'm sorry. Might be different in my case, though. Here's the thing. You're the only bestie I ever had. Tell you anything and trust you with everything. Aw, Ashley! See, I thought having BFFs was supposed to feel like this, but I think I'm confusing it with something else. Ashley, just tell me. She's in love with me! I think there's a reason I could never get along with guys. What is it? It's the same reason why I hated you see go out with Greg or anyone else. Yeah? I'm just gonna cut to the chase. Yeah, I've been waiting. You're talking too long. You're taking forever. I have feelings for you. There, I said it. Oh, God. You don't have to respond. You can ignore this if you want and pretend it never happened. It's the fourth glass talking, so don't listen to it. Oh, it says make sure Ashley never finds out. No! I feel the same about you, Ash. Wah? You do? You're more than just my best friend. This is so wrong! I didn't expect this. This is too convenient. You better not be lying. I'm lying. I mean, I hoped, but wow, this is- I'm lying! Wish you could- No! I'm lying, Ash! Oh, she's so pretty. Oh, she's- Gotta go meet- Okay. I'm lying!
So, I'm gonna download Spark. Yes, online dating is happening. That F8 figure I deserve to be happy and forget about everything else.
Oh, God.
There's no point wasting time.
I'm lying. No!
Here I go.
No!
What's the worst that could happen?
Don't smile at me, you freak. He can predict her every move. So he's either some next level stalker, or there's really something to him that we don't know. Never mind. We know James' maximum creep material, creepy enough to kidnap Anna. Have you called his workplace yet? A second opinion from a professional would be great. Okay.
Hey, sorry, I know we just spoke, and, I just want to say thanks. It's just lying to you and myself for so long.
No!
Sometimes I can't tell the difference between me and me anymore. I just have this fear that if I told you the truth, you'll be gone, or worse. You will look at me as though you can't recognize me. But you're still here, and I'm so happy. I will see you soon.
Oh, Ashley, I'm sorry! I'm sorry. Okay. Okay, his workplace. Fresh ideas. Branding, app development, join us. Name, Moth. Email. Oh crap, hang on. Stop. Stop doing that! Anna@cmail.web. Oh, he told me what position to apply for. He told me what to apply for. Hang on. She gasped in my ear again! Oh, I don't know what position. Copywriter, maybe? At cmail, is it cmail.com? Position, copywriter. I don't think I put the right email. Dot web, it's dot web. Anna@cmail.web. Anna, copywriter. There we go. Dear Anna, thank you for your interest. Okay. Start interview. Oh, hi, Phil. Please wait. Okay, I'm interviewing for a job. This is important. Howdy there. Is this Anna? Yes, this is me. Neato! I'm Phil. From Fresh Ideas. Our bud, or Phil Fresh, as some of my buds call me. I love him. This is just informal chat, so just loosen up and save it for the big interview later, yeah? Ready? Yep, ask away. Coolio, let's start. 5 years from now, what do you see yourself doing? Make an impact on your company's bottom line. Nifty! Okay. We are all ex- okay, yeah, okay. Let me call our new recruits. That is so cute, I love that. I came up with it. I love Phil! Next question. Why should I hire you? I wanna be the very best. I have learned stuff which might bring unique value. I'm glad to know what those stuff are. Last question. Why do you want to work here? James Allner spoke highly of you guys. Do you know him? James? Haven't heard that name in a while. Sorry, bud. Why are you asking this? He said you guys fired him unfairly. Oh boy. Nothing of that sort happened. Let me clear it up. We had to let him go because of his unprofessional behavior. Is there a misunderstanding? I'm getting dirt! I'm getting the dirt! The demon just wants to know if you got games on your phone! You got games on your phone? He gets along with people well and generally likable, but that kind of changed. What do you mean? I'm nosy! He broke off with his girlfriend, and of course he was upset. But he is still himself until he got Spark. Since then, he's been showing up late. He grew distant. And one day he just vanished. He didn't show up for work? How are you today, Radio Demon? My eyes might be deceiving me, but I was so sure of what I saw. He went to the bathroom for quite some time. Then I heard a strange noise coming from it. I even recorded it. Listen. This is the sound that happened to Anna. That's the sound that Greg heard in Anna's apartment. Did you contact him since? We tried. Since then, he never showed up for work. No calls, no emails. Just taking a break from binge watching all the Godzilla films. How's that going? I'm really scared, Radio Demon. I'm terrified. This game is scaring the shit out of me. We don't really need it right now. That is weird. We found his phone on his desk. We tried checking, but I think it was broken because it kept glitching out. That's what happened to Anna. Some say they still see him on Jabber. Some female friends even saw him on Spark. Whatever happened, he needs help. Professional help. No other questions. Sorry, went off a tangent there. I gotta pee. Thanks for the interview. We will call you if you got the position. Talk to Taylor about James. I called his workplace. So the same thing that happened to James is happening to Anna. Fresh ideas, isn't it? What have you got for me? James went missing as well. I don't need that. No way. This all kind of confirms what I found. Calling Fresh Ideas is a great plan. I think we got some great leads. Okay, you showed me yours. Just finished Final Wars. There's 38 Godzilla films? I had no idea. What the fake mass media do not... Okay. To commend the local news... Account suspended? What? Okay. Soon to be 39! Enabled missing. Seriously, it's a small number, but they just lump it in with the rest of the crimes. Tracy P. went missing. She's 22 years old. Simon, 24, went missing. Amy, 23. Developing James A. He's 25. Victims are in the graph age to be 21 to 25. Girl, guy, and so on. They all seem to be bookworms of sorts, either studying or working in related jobs. They all broke up and recently with their girl boyfriends looking for love, except James, but I'm willing to put money that he did too. Okay. A link? Oh, I already read it. You can read it at your own time. But I will keep this quick. TLDR. James vanished a couple months ago on the way out to, wait for it, meet someone from Spark. just like Anna, okay? There's more. Combine this with what you have found. I think there's something bigger at work here.
Okay, I need to record this so we are on the same page. So, commencing epic monologue. Anna went missing the same way as James. They were both last seen going on a date with someone on Spark. Anna and James still had activity on Jabber, but no one has physically seen them. It's the same pattern. James is still nowhere to be found.
Mm-hmm.
I hope Anna doesn't share the same fate.
Where is he? Why does it sound like he's in like a hallway? You're right. There are too many similarities between Anna and James for it to be a coincidence. Whatever that's happening right now is spooky AF. There's an imposter going around making people disappear. Gotta find him, and I think I know how. Let's hear it. We gotta wrap up soon, y'all! Let me just check something real quick. I'll get back to you. Okay, that's actually a good stopping point. Okay. I gotta stop for the day. Oh. Anyway, we're gonna stop here. We can pick this up. Ugh, I'm getting a lot of notifications. Okay, okay, exit to main menu. Okay. So we're gonna stop here for today. Sorry, my thing. I should wanna exit. Yes. Oh, quit. Okay, that is so freaky. Okay. We'll pick this up as soon as possible. I promise. I know, Giga, I'm working on it. But we'll pick this up as soon as possible, alright? This game is really scary. I'm seriously freaked out by it, but it's really cool and I am really excited to continue. But, let's see if this still works. Okay, raid messages are in the chat. Thank you all for being here today. I had a lot of fun. I did not think we would play this game for the whole stream. Time just flew by. I was not even paying attention. I had a lot of fun. I hope you guys really like this game because this game is really cool. I'm really excited to see where it goes and continue playing. We might pick it up tomorrow before Tears of the Kingdom. We'll see. But for now, we're gonna go raid somebody I just met playing Valorant. Her name is Adora Wild. She's very, very friendly, very nice. She's doing a 24-hour stream. She's aiming for 200 followers on Twitch, so please go show her some support. Thank you all so much for being here and hanging out with me. I will see you guys tomorrow for maybe some more Simulacra and Tears of the Kingdom. Bye!
Getting a little bit eepy, but it's fine.